Hawthorne, Calif. Another Elon Musk extravaganza is in the history books with two new electric Tesla products birthed into the world, a futuristic semi-truck that looks like it's straight out of a Transformers movie, and a sports car so quick that drivers might consider buying a G-suit. Time to take a sober post-party inventory of what just happened. One thing remains clear. The Tesla and SpaceX CEO's favorite two words must be, why not? What else explains a contrarian bravado that includes setting Mars as a rocketry target for SpaceX or drilling tunnels under cities to speed traffic as a mission for another pet project, the Boring Company? Those ventures benefit from serious slack. We don't expect them anytime soon. But Tesla is quite another matter. It's a publicly traded transportation company that is trying to get its bearing as a purveyor of mainstream electric vehicles and not just fast four-door toys for the rich. Specifically, Tesla is in the midst of what Musk has called production hell on the new Model 3 sedan, an entry-level vehicle. Musk's vision posits it as the popular Volkswagen of the electric car revolution that carries on its slim fenders the responsibility of quintupling Tesla production to 500,000 electric vehicles a year. Wall Street still doesn't seem too worried. Over the past year, Tesla's stock has jumped 70% to $315 and spiked briefly on Thursday's dual announcements. But while investors continue to cheer Musk's bullish game plan, there are signs that mistakes with the Model 3 could quash the party. Tesla's announcements underscore the company's incredible level of innovation and ability to disrupt industries, Bernstein analyst Tony Sacconaghi wrote in a note published shortly after the unveil. That said, we continue to view the near-term risk-reward for Tesla as neutral to somewhat unfavorable, due to the uncertainty surrounding the company's execution on the Model 3.